This is John Reed with QualityCoding.org. I recently wrote a blog post called AppCode, Are You Missing Out on This Powerful Tool? Because for me, it is a powerful tool, and if you're not using it, you are missing out. And whenever I'm using Xcode, I have to use Xcode for some reason, or I'm sitting with somebody and they're using Xcode, I feel frustrated. Because AppCode just lets stuff fly out of my fingers. I tried to illustrate this in my blog post using screenshots, but it's just not the same as seeing it in action. So let's go to AppCode and my Marvel browser project. I want to call the Marvel API, giving it a prefix, and have it fetch comic characters whose names start with that prefix. So to do that, I want to create a new class, and this is going to be my request model. This will be a value object that I use to pass the information I need to call Marvel. So here we go. I want to create some properties. So I type Command J and then prop. And the first one is going to be a string, so I want a copy property. I type NSS, and that's enough. And this is the name prefix. Another property. An assign property will be NSU. There we go. Page size. And one more for the offset. Okay. Oh, let's make these immutable. And with them immutable, I want an initializer that sets those three values. So here we go. I type Command N, which generates new code. I select init with, and it asks which properties I want to initialize. All of them. It lets me rearrange things or change the argument names. Look at the method name it's chosen. That's pretty cool, isn't it? This is good. And there it is. It's done. I can now continue and be happy, and this is gives me the value object that I need. If in your value object you want to support tests for equality, well, that's also easy. In fact, it's even cooler because we say Command N, I want to generate is equal and hash. Which properties? Those properties go done. There's is equal, a helper method, and the hash method, just like that. This is AppCode by JetBrains. My name is John Reed with QualityCoding.org.